might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock.
Get back to the office whenever you're ready.
Fucking crazy!
Whoa!
G'day.
Did you want me to perform? Should be running better than ever. You got some beef with the ballers or something? This is some special op stuff. From 60 to zero in like 2 seconds. Now that's a custom job.
Thank you. fun, man.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Excuse you.
It's totally organic, but it's hard
probably
for me
not
to not smoke once in a while. I love a redwood after a long day, you know?
I ain't got time for bullshit.
Oh, my bad.
You ever heard of the show called Closet CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. Well, keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. This dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working conditions, corruption, intimidation, man, you name it. And check this out. Now he about to throw in some overalls and play nice for the workers on his site for the cameras. Now, full disclosure, I did some work a while ago that gave this asshole market value a boost, but that was before I heard what a piece of shit this fucker really is. So when a client came to me with a proposal to make some bills off liquidating his ass, man, I said, hell yeah. Our client gonna short the fuck out the Gold Coast Development stock, then we gonna ice this fool while he's playing construction worker for this dumbass show. The stock tank, our client get rich, we get paid. And if we make it look like he died because of some unsafe conditions on his site, makes it even better.
Sit here all day. Literally, I have nothing else to do.